here at Ping headquarters with Marty Jurtson talking about the G410 fairway wood. So Marty, story here is CG.
Yeah, so we've lowered the CG. Fairwoods are hard to get in the air. You know, you and I have experienced that. The club golfers no doubt experience that. So the lower we can position that center of gravity, the better we're going to be able to transfer the energy from the club to the ball. And so that's really the key. We've lowered the CG on the G410 by 10% relative to its predecessor. So we're seeing faster ball speeds because of that, you know, less gearing, higher launch angle, and substantially less spin. So you're gonna that's gonna translate into more distance, getting the ball a little bit easier. It's gonna be a lot of fun.
Get it in the air, carry it farther, right? Carry that bunker.
Yeah, exactly. You know, and you know, a lot of people miss their fairway woods thin, and so we wanna maintain ball speed and just get better energy transfer, even if you don't have that perfect lie in the fairway.
Okay, so what else is packed in these?
Yeah, so we have really ample amount of fitting options. And I think one of the funnest things is the introduction of an LST or low spin fairway wood. So our customers are familiar with the LST in our drivers, so you can think about it the same way in our fairway wood. So this is a traditionally lofted 14.5 degrees, low spin. The CG is forward and extremely low, and it spins about 500 RPMs less than the standard G410. So this is like the better player's dream club right here.
We were just talking, I hit that today. I'm a guy that likes to hit three wood off the tee a lot. Yeah. I loved that thing.
Yeah.
Definitely didn't spin, and it was going a mile.
It's going to be a rocket off the tee, still very functional off the turf because it has more loft. So that kind of replaces, you know, our stretch three wood of the past. So we have an LST version. The standard version we make in 3, 5, 7, and 9, all the way up to a 9 wood. So a lot of gapping fitting options. The transition clubs today are more important than ever with the distance iron technology that's out there. So a lot of loft offerings in the standard. Very good balanced high MOI designs. And then the SFT stands for straight flight technology. This is a bigger, more rounded, super high MOI. They have more loft on them, so the three wood starts at 16 degrees. Mm-hmm. So it kind of plays like a four wood, right? Very easy to get in the air. So if you're just a golfer out there that struggle getting the ball in the air,
may slice it a little bit. None of you do that at all, of course.
You have a little spin axis on there. Start with the SFT first. It's going to be awesome and get up in the air very, very easily. So a lot of great fitting options, lower CG, high density, back weight that we can custom build, and some great shaft options. The family's really fun.
They look great. You can get them in the air. The new 410 fairways from Ping.